Dear students, today we will write F, cursive F, F for fairy and F for family. Yes, F for fairy, F for family. F, how we will write cursive F? You have four lines, capital line, waistline, baseline and tail line. We will start from baseline, third line, 1, 2, 3, 4, third line. From here, yes, we will write like this, up to the capital line, curve direct down from the tail line, again we will make curve there, baseline, in between of waistline and baseline we will do again little curve and like this. Yes, exactly, very good. One more time I will show you. From the baseline you have to start like this, capital line touch, then you have to touch tail line, curve, exactly. See, from here fine, like this one more time. From this, from baseline we will start. Make your pencil, don't make up the pencil. If you will touch baseline, don't make up pencil. Up, capital line touch, then down, touch the tail line, between of waistline and baseline, little curve like this. Okay, you have to try this cursive F with your parents and yourself also. Yes, you have to do this whole page. Okay, one more time I will show. From the baseline we have to do start, see, down tail line like this. Fine, this is what cursive F, F for fairy, F for family. From where we will start F, we will, you have four lines, 1, 2, 3, 4. First line is capital line, second line is waistline, third line is baseline, fourth line is tail line. We will start from baseline. See, third line, 1, 2, 3, start, up capital line, down touch tail line, then back to middle of waistline and baseline, little curve and like this. See, okay dear students, I hope you will do it surely in home with your parents. Okay dear parents, if you are liking this video, please subscribe and like it. After this, my all videos will come for your children and it will give you more help. Thank you.